Timmy, the hurricane's coming. Okay, he's running around the house like it's crazy. Timmy, the hurricane's coming. We need to paint the walls. Timmy, the hurricane's coming. Need you help me put these pictures up. Timmy, the hurricane's coming. I need some ice cream. I'm very spoiled, people. I'm very spoiled.
Way back, I've realized that it's very difficult to hear what I'm saying over the horrible rushing of the wind.
Dog, so he can do a little bit of his business. It's 5 a.m. So the eye is probably directly over us. So in half an hour, probably less, the wind's going to change direction and the hurricane's going to pick up again. He did something, he did his business. Alright, Daddy. You're wet now. Everybody's using my. Anybody? That's gonna have to stay with us. I still want to squeeze it off. Go on, Scooter. Go, Scoot, Scoot. Go, Scoot, Scoot. What you doing there? The toilet? Is that a leaf? I don't know what that is. Look, that's not a leaf. That's a slug. How did he get inside here and up on the wall? Oh my god. Unbelievable how he... They move slow, so where did he come from? Oh my god. Get up.
Amazing how still. Any breeze blowing. It's 5:38. What's going on down here? Oh. That's what that big bang was. Hey. That tree was right there.
It's okay.
This is a big eye. It's been like this for almost an hour. That means that the hurricane is going to pick up again when the backside comes to kick our butts. We have a lot of cleaning up to do. Okay, this bike is underneath there. It's too late to plant.
The eye is going as well. You see that, Gabby? Don't get on the door. 6:35. The back part of the eye is coming up here.
through the eye, through this.
Outer bands are bringing me school.
It was a long night, but at least everybody's all right.
Vegetation took a hit as usual. What is that noise?
Okie dokie.
I don't know what that noise is. It sounds like the train. Wait a minute. I've heard it. And they said, we don't have trains in Bermuda, so they said it sounds like a train. What's that thing that they used to say overseas that sounds like a train? They say it's a...
Oh, shit.
Okay, I gotta go. Remote learning during a hurricane. Let the cleanup begin. Never mind these trees on the property of our neighbors. Clearing the path for me. Be lazy here and lift my ass off as I fall. All the way back up the hill. And then just go down. Oh, yeah, it's little mushrooms. They look kind. Pills mean that's caught up. Don't worry, as long as you stay right there. I should have put him some off. He got attacked by the ants. You should have come back down. I hate you though. It's kind of day, dreary. But it's not so horribly hot, so we just had to move the tree out of the way. We just want to feed all the fish. Hello. Oh, how pretty. It would be nice if our friend Turtle came by. Hmm. We've seen him twice. There's some big fish on him. I just can't see it.
I'm probably standing
over. Yeah. I'm trying to film with Bobby and his fish. I don't know which one I could do without them.
Come on here, you see if there's no trouble.
Type of fish they have. Sure, they taste nice. I hate this part. Okie dokie. I hate this part. This hill goes up, up, uppity up. Is that rain coming over there? Oh man. Oh my god. It was can't get back. Okay, I need all my faculties getting up here. You hear the bees? It's making a path so I don't fall into here. I fall for no reason nowadays.
you, sir.
So the cleanup from Paulette continues, and let's just hope that we don't have to do anything for Teddy for next week.